All pilots, listen up. I'm getting in my plane right now. So when this briefing is done, I expect to see all of you running.
All Allied air power not currently predisposed in other operations are to be scrambled immediately and make their way to the Bering Strait. In the days since the destruction of the Solana communication relay, the Federation has been disorganized and subject to our own electronic warfare countermeasures. It is because of this our first conventional victories up and down the front lines are being reported, and the Federation is dealing with losses it hasn't had to deal with in decades. Recently, in order to improve individual unit combat effectiveness, the Federation has been discharging Cascadian manned units and replaced them with soldiers who aren't nationals. Subsequently, many of our once misguided countrymen have defected and are providing us with invaluable intel and manpower. Earlier today, one of our patrols caught a group of transports using the cover of an Arctic storm to get unorganized and underpowered Federation units out of Cascadia, probably to regroup and redeploy later. The patrol engaged, and the Federation sent more fighters to cover them. Seeing as these transports represent the bulk of Federation forces who have experience fighting us, we did not want them to regroup, so we sent more reinforcements. Squadron leaders and base commanders on both their side and ours have been escalating force deployment ever since combat began. High-profile squadrons and our forces and theirs are currently present. This snowball effect, however, has inadvertently created, by all accounts, what is turning out to be the most expansive aerial battle in the war thus far, and is steadily falling out of control. We cannot let the Federation have any more of their forces escape and regroup, even if it means the largest furball in history.
EURB Bay 230. Looks like they pulled back for one last push. There's a lot of them. IFF confirmed. Federation Peacekeeping Squadron Crimson identified with more reinforcements. This is it. Ah, shit.
Crimson Squadron, ready the IRAs. Copy and end of this party.
Looks like it's those mercenaries. Think they might turn tail and run again?
Not this time. Open fire.
Tell you, we've got no right to still be alive.
And yet you are.
far. That's our victory.
Hey, Lydark, we've gotta go contact a record agency or something, because you racked up a ridiculous kill score.
We're looking clear across the board, Galaxy?
Yes, sir! All Federation forces are pulling back across the IDL. Hey, pop that champagne bottle I got in the fire extinguisher box. I don't give a damn if we get the consoles wet. We're rich after this mission. Rich!
Hitman team, Monarch, we've got to thank you. If you didn't tie up those peacekeepers, well, I don't know what would have happened.
I've got an idea.
Hitman team, RTB!
The full fury of Federation air power was unleashed today over the Bering Strait. And miraculously, thanks to the actions of the Hitman team, we have not only survived it, but bested it. The Federation's force projection capabilities will be heavily decreased now that their air support across the theater has been effectively decimated at the moment. It'll take some time for them to shore up more pilots from their vassal states, but for now, we have the total advantage. All that remains for them, then, is their airships. But we're drafting up a plan to deal with them now. Until your next orders, get some rest, and expect a little bonus. We couldn't get an exact count of how many fighters you downed today, but we'll just round up and call it fair.